Good afternoon, Dr. Bilal. Sorry for being late, maybe sending you this video, but I just wanted to do it with time and I was working before. Yesterday was a little bit under pressure and today I had more time. I wanted also to make up my mind about what I had to tell you. Okay, once I have apologized for being late, I tell you, I wanted to expose you two pains. One is on the calves of my legs for more than 35 years. When I was young, the doctors couldn't find any reason for such pain and they thought it was psychological. Many years after I was diagnosed as fibromyalgia, and fortunately for more than 15 years or something like that, I succeeded. I realized that if I took my calves away from the bed and the calves didn't touch the mattress or the bed, then I didn't have pain. But as long as I do not do that, I have pain. The second pain I want to tell you about is I have a strong arthrosis all over my back, but I cannot sleep, lay down, because I cannot finish every night laid down on my bed, because I get a very strong pain on my neck here behind, okay? So I have to move to a sofa and end up every single night sitting down on the sofa. Additionally to that pain, also in the dorsal, not so much in the lumbar area, but additional to that neck pain, I have a vagal reaction and it is very unpleasant. And just to finish, I wanted to tell you that for more than 4 years, maybe if I take my glasses away, you can see my face better. For more than 4 years, I have been suffering a lot of noise outside my house. I live in the very center, in the very center of the town, and the authorities, local authorities, constantly organize a lot of events, concerts, with a very strong noise, and then because of that noise, I suffer now a lot of something on my stomach, and also psychologically, the noise is so strong and so frequent that I became ill because of the events those local authorities organize and the noise they produce. Thank you, Mr. Bilal.